Thanks for stopping by. This is 2-Minute Classroom, and today we're talking about the smooth endoplasmic reticulum, also known as the smooth ER. The smooth ER is a network of tubular membranous structures in eukaryotic cells. It is continuous with the rough ER, but is not studded with ribosomes, hence its smooth name and appearance. Although it is in close proximity and name to the rough ER, the smooth ER has very different but equally important functions. These functions vary by cell type, but include some of the following. The synthesis of cholesterol and certain steroids in the adrenal glands, involvement in carbohydrate and lipid synthesis, and these lipids are also used to synthesize phospholipids for the cell membrane. The smooth ER has a major role in detoxification and is abundant in the liver, where it detoxifies the body from drugs, alcohol, and general metabolic waste, keeping you happy and healthy. And you can keep your grades happy and healthy by subscribing and hitting the bell to turn on notifications. In skeletal muscle cells, the smooth ER has a special role. In fact, it is so special it gets a different name, the sarcoplasmic reticulum. It is critical in the storage and release of calcium ions involved in muscle contraction. And although the smooth ER isn't involved in protein synthesis, it does play an important role in the transport of proteins. If you have a test coming up, you should check out this playlist, or you can watch more videos about cells like these ones. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.